Hey there. Keisha, how are you? Down here for Sailaway. We got seven ships in port. We're gonna try to stay for five of them. A couple of them are late departures though. Horizon's on deck first. And then it looks like no one else has left yet. Bless Nettie, hey. I'm actually gonna try to fly my drone. So if y'all are talking to me, I might not see it for a little while. It sure is, Aunt Kathy. Alright, here comes Horizon. Nice, Catherine. What ship are you sailing on? Just in Miami for the day, Stephen. Just to fly back home tonight. Bliss isn't here. Encore is here for Norwegian. Hey Andrew, yeah, I'm working on my Odyssey review right now. It might be a week or so before I get it up. I've been kind of crazy with my day job, so. Whoa! Holy crap! Gotta reposition ourselves here. So this is Carnival Horizon coming out right now. other side of the ship. Yeah. All right, looks like Oasis is on deck next. It'll be here, just starting to make the whatever, the round the bend, I'll call it, because I can't really see it with the marina right there. Yeah, it's waiting for Oasis. Is separation on the move yet? I can't tell. I don't see it's funnel any longer.
Yeah, I went to make the turn.
I put it in. So I'm having to go over there and turn this way. After Oasis just pass it on and take it back in with two batteries. I mean, it's doing pretty good. It's got 25 minutes left.
How long does it go last? 40?
40. So it depends on the wind, too. Doing?
I got my stupid little tripod. They say they can't see it.
Mm-mm.
That's your idea?
No.
Where?
I don't know where I am, but...
Oh. Wow. ever been?
I've always wanted to go.
Oh,
fly the bird. This is basically when you want to fly from here to here. You fly to the top. Yeah. So it costs a lot of money.
All right, Carnival Celebration heading down now. And I can't see the screen, so if you're trying to say something in the chat, I apologize. It's just nothing but glare out here, as you might be able to see with the sun. It's brutal. Right?
Celebration.
Cherry on top.
Is she gonna be there?
Told her.
People of the sea.
unbrutal, man. It's killing it, like, yeah. Washing out everything. But I'm having to fly on the other side of it. Look at this way.
Yeah, you get a good shot. So
yeah. Lights it up perfectly. It's a handover, so he's not,
Thank you.
We're gonna hang out for a little bit longer to see if Norwegian Encore makes her sweep down the channel here. The other ones aren't leaving until like 7, so we'll hang on for a few more minutes and see, like 10 or so, and then we'll cut it if not. Scooby 932, thank you so much. Very kind, very sweet. I really appreciate that. I'm just seeing this because the glare is so bad and I've been flying the drone, but I have a little bit of a break here, I think. If Encore gets underway pretty soon, we're waiting to see. got ready to call it?
Sorry?
You got ready? Just gonna import these real fast.
I'm waiting. Norwegian's gonna turn around, huh?
Yeah, it's gotta go to the channel up there. The turning basin.
What's that?
It's gotta go to the turning basin.
Can we get that?
No, because at Ulta, the Ultra Festival's happening.
It's Ultra now?
Yeah.
See, that's crazy.
Right?
Like, you got what's going on at South Beach? Yeah. You got Ultra?
A lot happening. The cruise capital of the world, babe. That's what you got going on here.
That should be like a high-end shop. Like, you know, a high-end retail shop on South Beach.
I never came down here for spring break. Did you?
I did not come down here for spring break. I came down for Memorial Day weekend when it was, it used to be in the 90s when, like, Memorial Day weekend was when New York would just come and infiltrate.
Florida?
Yeah, you'd be in the city and they'd be marketing to you in the city with South Beach Flyers.
Get out of the cold.
No, they just assumed you'd go. No, you're going. Here's the club that you should.
I guess it's a pretty good marketing.
Yeah.
All right.
No, it was crazy because I guess the promoters run it. So, like, we're in the Cleveland, though. We're seeing the same exact shot girls, same exact bartenders.
Y'all are going to walk with me to the truck because... Can I turn this around so I can see people? Oh, yeah, there we go. They probably don't want to see me, but it's fine. All right, so yeah, we had a hit as hot as heck out here, folks. So we're walking back to the vehicle, and my buddy Tommy's with me from the Always Be Booked podcast.
Hey, everybody. Boatrix.
And we're going to, I'll have to read these comments later. So if you're saying something to me, it is so bright out here. Let me try to, no, it's on full thing there. All right. All right, so I guess with that said, I'm gonna hop off here and thank y'all for coming on and watching Sailaway with me, even though it was really not narrated. You just kind of watched it as I was flying the drone. But I'll put these drone photos and video in the Patreon and the feed there whenever we get done. Let's walk the other way. There's cops there. I say that because I have my drone with me. Yeah, let's walk this way. It's nice out here. Let's see. Okay, here we go. So beautiful here today, though. Look at this. Miami. That's one good thing about where I live in Jacksonville. It's only a 48-minute flight here, so I can fly down in the morning and then fly back up in the evening and be back in the studio by business tomorrow. But anyways, I'm just rambling, so I'm gonna hop here. Thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate you. And if you wanna check out the videos and photos of today, they're in the Patreon, or they will be in the Patreon like in about an hour or so, maybe 2 hours. So with that said, y'all have a good one, and thank you to, oh my gosh, it is so bright here. Ronnie, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Hope we can sail again sometime soon, maybe when Spirit goes into Mobile or something. Y'all have a good one. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock, bright and early. Be there.